In less than a month, Tent City here is expected to clear out, but the big question for people living in this area is, what's next? A notice to vacate issued by the State Department of Transportation means dozens of people living under the Marquette Interchange will now have to find a new place to stay. This encampment has grown through the years, both in size and support.
We just packed my stuff up and I went into the shelter.
This notice gives residents like Brad Collins a few weeks to pack up and move out.
They just want to get people out of here just so it can look clean, but you know, people don't have anywhere to go.
There are about 90 people living in Tent City, many living low-key lifestyles, but still hard to miss on a quick drive along Claiborne or St. Paul in the downtown area.
They think it creates a very negative impression to visitors and people wanting to move downtown.
Alderman Bob Bauman's 4th district includes this space. He says he's heard residents' complaints about Tent City, but says it's important that the cleanup also comes with more resources for the residents.
Milwaukee County has been working very hard to line up permanent housing for everyone who wants to move into permanent housing.
And the state says they want everyone packed up and moved away by October 31st. Reporting downtown, Tony Atkins, today's TMJ4.